What up, fellow fanboys and fangirls, fan of the Force of here, and I'm about to do part three of the Broken Ghost Quest, Loba's Quest to be exact, and it's called Enter the Revenant. So the last one, A Legend Falls, Watson was downed, but when they were cornering Loba to get the answers, Wraith's void powers went off, saying he's right above you, and lo and behold, Revenant came creeping in. Let's go. So we're on our way to loading part three right now. I haven't played it yet. I swear to you that I haven't played it yet. But I don't know which character I would do well with this one. Enter the Revenant. Oh, wait. Are we going to be able to play Revenant? So, I don't know if Apex ever fixed a bug for us to play squads in these things. But right now, I'm playing solo. Just to be safe, I'm gonna go
across. Science rules all. With its help, we will too.
I'm gonna play Caustic first. And if all else fails, I'll go back and play as Revenant. And if that doesn't work, I guess I could play Loba? Wait, can I play Loba? I do not know. Watson's out, Revenant's still out. I don't know if Loba's available. If so, then she probably could be useful right now. And it's raining right now, so lag is gonna be really bad. Oh, we're playing the Resident versions or something, like the Halloween. Laters!
Recharging shields. I've claimed the peace. Now I can return to my research.
Sorry I wasn't speaking through the whole thing, but I was too busy focusing. Oh. Yeah, Papa Caustic, let's go! Oh, my heart is pounding. Me too. My heart's pounding. Okay. Let's go. Is there a second? Is there a third part to the story? The Liberated Narc. Octane! Oh shit. gonna have to. Oh shit. Some shit's gonna go down. Oh boy. So. We have 1 3 days and 2 hours. So we got this. What is. Yo. It looks like. Is it me or does it look like a robotic head? Oh my god. Guys, I think Loba's trying to create something to bring remains that Hayman transported away. To her by using this. So she could get a revenge and get rid of Remnant and stuff. And get rid to take down Hayman and possibly Apex. Shit. Well, anyway, guys, thank you so much for watching, and until next time, Phantom Enforcer.